Welcome back children. In the revision work we are doing lesson 2 and 3. Okay, so first question we are doing expand form. Give the expand form of numbers. I am writing here A 3, 8, 4, 9. One example I am giving you, others you do yourself. 3000 plus 800 plus 40 plus 9. Okay. Now B 2065. C I am writing here. Okay. 7393 and D 8110 and E 9008. Okay. Now question number 2. Give the numeral 4. Okay. 1 4000 plus 300. Means you have to write in short form, in short number. Okay. One I tell you. You will write here 4300. There is no tens and no zero. Okay. You can write below this like this and add this. 4003. Okay. So what is the answer here? 4300. Okay. Now next E 5000 plus 800 plus 40. Next sum is 36000 plus 30 plus 9. And this sum is 7000 plus 500 plus 3. Okay. As these are the years. Right. After that, next sum we will do the I clean this. Next sum I am doing here, okay. Fill in the blanks. One is 10 less than 55, which you write. Okay. Second one, 93 minus 50. Write here. Now third, 10 more than 59. Next is gradation 82 by 20, and one more take away 45 from 100. Okay, this is the cylinder plans. Now next we will do complete the pattern. First sum is 7482 these three pattern we will complete. Okay. 1220. These three pattern we will complete. Third one, 4009. Okay, this is. Next is addition. +45 +13. 2 614 + 05 + 13. 10. Third one +12 1 + 9. Okay, these are the sums you do, children. Other side you will later. Okay, have a good day. Thank you.